Thank you. Foul. Foul goes on Mueller. Her first foul, ninth team foul. 54-35. Underneath to Jessica Bottom, who turns and rolls it in off the glass. It's 56-35. Underneath, Fast turns and drops it in. And Mike Ruth stops play to let a couple of free substitutes come into the contest. Jennifer Banger and Kim Berry back in, coming in for the Chiefs. Lady Chiefs, first time in, Sam Blue for the first time, plus a couple others came in there. Also back in is Culver, Mackenzie Culver. Kim Berry drives the length, lays it up. Rebound, out of bound off the hand of Jennifer Binger. 43.4 seconds left, 56-37. Pass stolen by Brianna Banger, and then she loses the handle out of bounds. 30.6 seconds left. Inbounds pass, untouched, out of bounds, straight across, and that will turn it over to the Lady Patriots. Angie Bushog, and she's going to be fouled by Culver. Angie Bushog at the line, shooting two. Jessica Bottoman, Nellie Mueller back into the contest for Jennifer Banger and Brianna Banger.